Michael Thomas was randomly drug tested after posting a video of himself deadlifting 530 pounds this week. So while some people are saying athletes need to stop posting crazy videos because the same thing happened to DK Metcalf a couple months ago, but what if these players are actually way smarter than we all think and are posting videos like this to get purposefully drug tested when they know their piss is clean so that after their test, they can get a couple weeks off to smoke a blunt?